to follow developing details after learning Corporal James O'Connor, 46 years old, was shot and killed here on Bridge Street, not far from where I'm standing right now. This is near the end of the Frankfurt L in the Frankfurt section of Philadelphia. Giving you a look here at the scene. The 46-year-old corporal, we're told, was part of the SWAT team. They're going in trying to serve a warrant this morning around 5:45 when the person or people inside shot at the officers, unfortunately hitting and killing Corporal O'Connor. He was 46 years old. He leaves behind a wife, two adult children. One is a police officer, we're told. The other is an active duty member of the Air Force. We're continuing to follow developing details after learning Corporal James O'Connor.